I'm Steve Scrovan, this is Mouth to Mouth, and I have no idea who these people are. Our guests tonight are Carlos Santana, actor, director, woo! Keith Gordon, singer, Ivan Neville, Penthouse Pet of the Year, Ginger Miller, and right now, hey, Tommy Conwell and the Young Rumblers with their hit, I'm Not Your Man.
The mildew, decrepit seed, hold hands with you. There's a whole list of things you gon' have to do. Jump off the Empire State, the paper sack. Talk lovey-dovey to a camel, scare the hump off his back. Get the Queen of England's gold shoes.
Put them on your feet in the St. Louis Blues. Look up, 7 days a week with you is more than I can handle.
7 nights of love and dirty laundry on your floor. Baby, I can see this whole thing heading into trouble. I'm out the door. I'm not your man, 'cause you're looking for a hero.
Baby, it ain't me.
I'm not your man. I ain't nothing to hold on to. Baby, I ain't what you need. It's easy being here, but I got ground to cover. There's nothing you can do to make me wanna stay. Though I've been here a while, don't think that I stop moving. I'm on my way. I'm not your man. Woo! 'Cause you're looking for a hero.
Baby, it ain't me.
I'm not your man. I ain't nothing to hold on to. Baby, I ain't what you need. Settle down and marry.
I'm not your man.
I'm not your man. Woo! 'Cause you're looking for a hero.
Baby, it ain't me.
I'm not your man. Not the one you wanna cry to. Baby, you're asleep. I'm not your man. 'Cause you're looking for a hero.
Still know how to monkey chase a line up a coconut tree. Your sweet little angel, I ain't never gonna be.
I'm not your man.
we've got the pet of the year for you. We're back with Tommy Conwell, Paul Slivka, and Rob Miller. A couple of young lumbers. You caught us in mid-conversation here. This is the album, guys.
Guess what we were talking about.
We're talking about the album. And this is Tommy's layout right here, I believe.
Hey, man.
I like that move. Not bad. Nice song. I like that. You guys have a variety of influences in your work. I understand you're like a jazz aficionado.
Yeah. Well, we're all kind of jazz fans. It's one of the things we have in common.
Who's your jazz
guy? Well, Charlie Parker was really it for me.
Yeah.
You know, so.
Have you seen that movie?
Coming up. Yeah. I saw it. Did you see it?
Not yet. No.
Yeah, I thought it was really good.
You thought it was a good representation of him and his music?
Yeah, it was interesting. You know, I was just glad to see a movie out about Bird and to see people, you know, getting into him. Mm-hmm. For those who don't know, he's, you know, in my mind, the greatest jazz man who ever lived. And, you know, a lot of people will not debate that, you know what I mean? A lot of people will stand by me on that one. He really, really changed the face of modern jazz, and in that way changed the face of a lot of other kinds of music and changed the face of all the music that you hear on television and the big band and the, like, you know, TV show themes like Bewitched or I Dream of Jeannie. Probably wouldn't have happened if it weren't for Charlie Parker, so.
No kidding.
Yeah, I think it's true, yeah.
Heady dude.
How about Billy Don't Be a Hero?
I think that might have come along.
That might have come along anyway.
Yeah. We're not going to blame him for that one.
Okay. Yeah. I'm noticing it.
Or Yummy, 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 I Got Love.
Yummy, yeah. Probably not a Charlie Parker.
Though. Nah.
You got some autographs on your guitar here. Tell us about those.
Yeah, well, you know.
I see Chrissy Hynde there.
Yeah, Chrissy Hynde. I'm sorry.
Jeremy
when
Hooker.
There's when we've been fortunate enough to like open up for some people and meet some people. And when there's a first class, you know, legendary guitarist around, I try to get him to scratch his name into it. So I'm gonna see if I can get one tonight. But
I can't imagine who that would be.
Yeah. I don't want to embarrass anybody.
Yeah, we don't want to embarrass Carlos Santana.
Right. But anyway, I got, I haven't asked him yet, so that's why. This is an inappropriate time to ask him. We'll see later.
Now he's got it.
But anyway, this is Chrissy Hynde, who's like, she's cool. She's like, you know, just an idol. She's
Is this Chubby Checker? Am I seeing Chubby Checker?
Chubby Checker. Well, he's a friend of ours from Philly. Yeah. Mm-hmm. He's an MTV star now.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah. And pretty cool. John Lee Hooker, boom, boom. Howl, 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 howl. This is Jimmy Rogers kind of wrote it on top of Dave Edmonds. Sorry, Dave.
That was in the penthouse thing, I think.
Right? He had been drinking, I think. That was at a blues club in Chicago when we played Chicago on this tour. Jimmy Rogers was playing at a club called Blues in Chicago, and I went down there to see him, and I got to play with him. We played like 7 songs. Also, Sugar Blue was playing harp, who's a great harp player. He played with the Stones on like Miss You and Some Girls. That's Sugar Blue. Ted Harvey, he's a drummer up here. Steve Jones from the Sex Pistols and Johnny Ramone, the two great punk rock guitar players from either
this
side.
This is the
of
punk
the
rock
ocean.
Section of the
this
guitar.
Is the punk rock.
I see.
He's like the blues corners. George Thorogood, one great rock and roller.
Yeah, George, we
Al
love you.
Al Cohn, jazz guy. You guys wouldn't know. You might. Sorry. Yeah, right. No, jazz. And Nick Lowe's on the
this
back.
This is like the Rosetta Stone, this thing.
Yeah, right. That's Nick Lowe.
Nick Lowe.
He wrote Use Sparingly, Tommy, which I didn't take his advice at all about this guitar.
Now, tell us about this song you're going to play for us now, if
okay,
we ever meet again.
If we never meet again, it's off our album, Rumble. And
That's it.
Yeah, and what can I say? It's a good song, and we're going to play it for you.
Great. Thanks, Tommy. Yeah. Rob, Paul.
Oh, by the way, you're supposed to hold this.
Yeah, I'll take that for you. Go
all
sit
right.
down, man.
Thanks.
All right. Yeah.
Thank you.
Carlos, maybe? We gonna be ready? Here again are Tommy Conwell and the Young Rumble.
Well, there's one thing like to rearrange. But after everything's already happened, and there's nothing left to change, they can take their advice and use it all on themselves. Cause when all the talking stops, I wanna have something else. I wanna have a little faith. I wanna know what a guy and a girl can do when they're dizzy, cause they're just not spinning with this world. To even up.
Look at.
You can be what they made you into, or you can make your own luck. You can't blindly fight your enemies. You can't blindly follow your friends. I've seen it happen so many times. I know it's gonna happen again. But I gotta have faith.
Director Keith Gordon.